Hey guys, I am doing this video for My Housewife Life with Jen. This is a video about our a Christmas tradition that we love so much. And I'm really excited to share with you. I'm sure it's somewhat of a common tradition that people do around Christmas time, but we enjoy it. And sorry, my daughter's right here. She wanted to come in on the phone. I can't show you it exactly because it happens on Christmas Eve, but I will definitely tell you about it. So basically what my husband and I do, we like to go pick out pajamas. And right, we have a vision of how it will be when we have more children. But right now we just have little Ashlyn, and so we go and buy her pajamas, and my husband will buy me a set of pajamas, and I'll buy my husband a set of pajamas, and we wrap them up. And then on Christmas Eve, that's the gift we open. Like, we're allowed one gift, and that's the gift. We open them up, and then we go put on our pajamas, our new pajamas. And then after we have our pajamas on, we love to make and decorate sugar cookies, usually with Christmas cookie cutters and things like that. And Ashlyn is at the age now where she absolutely loves making the cookies. We made them for Halloween, and she just had a blast. So I'm very excited to put her to use, especially with Christmas cookies this year, because she is so obsessed with Santa Claus and things like that this year. So we're very excited. So we'll do that on Christmas Eve, and then we'll leave the cookies and milk out for Santa, and then we'll go to bed. And that's the main tradition we like to do. But my husband and I were thinking of traditions we wanted to start with our family, we couldn't decide if we wanted to do the whole pajama thing, because we're like, well, you know, they'll wear them just on Christmas Eve night, and then that's it, and then what happens to them if they get a new pair every year? So what we decided to do is the pajamas that they get on Christmas Eve, the following December 1st, which is when we decorate for Christmas, and I will do that in her other challenge or giveaway contest video. But when we do that tradition on December 1st, where we decorate for Christmas and everything, we always have our Christmas pajamas on. So we'll just take the pajamas that we got on the Christmas Eve before, and we'll wear those for the new decorating time and stuff for the next year. And then as we, you know, gather all these Christmas pajamas and things, we will just wear Christmas pajamas, you know, throughout the entire month. And I just think that's fun. I think December should be festive, and I think Christmas should, you know, definitely last the entire month of December. And you should wear Christmas pajamas. So we decided that we're probably going to do that. And that way we don't feel like we're wasting jammies or only wearing them once or whatever. So that's basically what we do. I'm excited to do it with my daughter this year. Last year, obviously, she really could have cared less. She was one, and you know, she didn't even know what Christmas was last year, but this year I'm looking forward to it big time, to enjoy this special time with family. And it's just so special to us, and we love Christmas and the holiday season and giving gifts, and we're just so excited to share it with Ashlyn and see how excited she gets this year. So that's it. And yeah, you're silly. But that is it. And so I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holiday, and I hope you enjoy my family tradition. Just a minute, baby. You want to say hi? Okay. I hope you guys enjoy my family tradition. And if you'd like to use it as one of your family traditions, if you don't already, I think that's great. And I I'm definitely looking forward to seeing some of your family traditions and reading about them under her video. So thank you so much, Jen, for this opportunity, and I hope you and your family have a fabulous Christmas, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.